5G to parts of Putrajaya, Cyberjaya and Kuala Lumpur.
This guy just go non-stop, 24 hours, to do surveillance. This is also capable of monitoring the facial recognition. So we see any suspect, anyone on blacklist, immediately alert the center.
Starting next quarter, we will even go into all the regions, including Sabah and Sarawak.